Next thing, I do a little bit of crony work with the M1A or the M305 Norinco. I'm going to shoot these steel case 308 full metal jackets, 145 grain. I'm just going to see what they run through the crony. That one there. Okay, we'll throw the crony on. Remember the backup this time. I don't want the same thing as last time to happen. Still kind of too close. You'll have to move this camera over a bit. .24-89 .24-42 .25-43 .24-85 .25-08.